This intense video shows a group of Thai divers working to free a whale shark caught in a nylon rope. The shark had the rope tied around its tail. When the divers happened upon the animal during a dive session at Sailrock Koh Tao in Thailand, one of the divers attempted to cut the rope while an amateur diver filmed what was happening. But the knife wasn't big enough and actually cut the shark's tail. Unfortunately, the animal swam away with the rope still tied on its tail, and the injury could prove fatal if it goes untreated. But the video of the rescue attempt went viral, leading officials to start a search for the injured shark.